Hi guys.
We're gonna do the easy bake oven today.
That's water.
We need water, our tin.
We lost it, so we had to make one.
Yeah, I'll have a tip for you.
Yes.
And Daddy made it.
That is the cake mix.
Daddy made it with
and
his
And that is the frosting.
Daddy made it with his phone, and he's making
this
another
is a
one right
cake.
Now.
So, yep. So we have vanilla frosting and we have red velvet cake. No, we have strawberry cake mix this time. Okay. So we're going to start out by mixing the cake mix. Our oven has been preheating for a little while now. Okay. So I need you to open this and then dump it in the bowl. Wait a sec. Wait. Make sure you get it all out. Not yet. We're not going to do the frosting yet. We got to do the cake part first.
All
right. And then we need to do 3 or 4 tablespoons of water. Hold on 1 second.
In.
4 tablespoons of water. Okay, so Simon is going to do 2 tablespoons, and you guys are going to do 1. So where's that red thing that I had over there? What did you guys do with it? It's a tablespoon.
It's red and has a name.
Mm-hmm. Welcome to the Peterson's home, where we lose everything.
No, it's under the table, baby.
Well, go get it. And then we lost the pan, so we had to make one with tin foil. Hope it works out.
We have
okay. Yep, that's going to be the frosting.
There we go. Here you go.
All right. So you guys are going
to get to do 1.
And Simon gets to do 2. Stop, bug. Hey, you guys, watch. You're going to fill it all the way. It has to be all the way because it's 1 tablespoon. There you go. So that's 1.
Put it in there.
And then, bug, you do 1. Oops.
1 scoop.
And then Maggie, you do 1.
Maggie, do 1.
And then Bug does 1 more.
And Bug does 1.
Maggie, do like half full.
Okay.
Do it, make sure it's full.
Maybe do 1 more piece.
And then Maggie, do a little bit of 1.
Oh, we see after it's fresh.
So Priscilla does a little bit of 1. Then. Just a little bit.
Like half full.
There you go. All right. No more water is needed.
More water.
Now you guys all need to take your spoons
and mix it.
Let's mix it.
I ruined this and fix it for me.
Maggie found her.
Oh, good.
And I found one. That is not one. That is a new one. That is
Are you going to mix too, Bug? You guys all got
a
mix.
It looks like
mix,
a little cake.
No, I just my little cake.
You lost your spoon?
Maybe and you just went maybe.
Okay, use this. No, you can't use this spoon.
Am I going
to? No. How does it smell?
Good.
Ooh, then it's probably going to taste even better.
It smells like they need more
water, I know.
Water in it.
But they just got to mix more aggressively, you guys. 4.
Yeah, but
the
tablespoon
that
did could have been half.
That's true. You know, so. There's a tablespoon.
Can we lick our spoons?
Sure, because it's just you guys that's going to eat it. We have now nice sound effects in the background there. Bug, do you want to help? You guys got to let Bug do some scoops.
So, now we're going to go ahead and put this cake that was spread on there into the Easy Bake Oven.
And for this part, you'll need an adult.
Hey, Jesse, we can do this.
Yeah, we need an adult.
Okay, so...
To be fair, there were kids on the cover of the box doing it.
Push it in. Oh, snaps. It didn't come out the other end, did it?
If it did, just push it back in a little bit.
Okay. So it's in there, and it's cooking, and it has to cook for, let's see, I think it was 15 minutes. It's 16 minutes. So should we go ahead and make our frosting real quick?
Yes.
Okay. Here's our bowl. What happened to the frosting bag? No, it's not right there. What happened to the bag with the frosting? Oh, it's right here.
I'm making it with my fingers.
Okay, to make the frosting, pour one vanilla frosting mix and a teaspoon and a half of water into a bowl.
I'll do it.
Well, you can do the water.
Okay. I'm wiping my hands all over it.
Where did that red spoon go? Did you guys mess with the red spoon?
No.
Maggie, is the red spoon under you? Because it was on the table, because it's supposed to be on the table, unlike you, who's not supposed to be on the table. Okay, go ahead, just put one of those spoonfuls in there, bud.
So, this was way too runny, so I added some powdered sugar and a little bit of butter, and we're going to mix that up to make more like a real frosting, or I don't know, a real frosting. It was never fake, I don't know why I said that.
We are
okay.
Back!
We're gonna take it out of the Easy Bake Oven. It comes out over the heat.
Okay, let's do this. Are you okay?
I'm okay. People won't
get these pushes.
That's good, but they will still see us.
No.
Out the other end? Oh, almost. Okay, we gotta see if we can.
Good naughty.
Since it's a homemade.
You might want to help us, Dad. Daddy, can you help us? We don't.
Hold on. Yeah, because it's a weird thing.
Okay, let's see. It's a weird.
Here it is.
Look at our itty bitty tiny cake. And I thought it was going to be the strawberry, but I accidentally gave them red velvet.
Well, it still looks good.
Not yet.
No.
Not yet. We got to put the frosting on it and
we
then let it cool
it,
down.
Spread it. Like peanut butter
so
and jelly.
So you're going to take turns doing the frosting. You're just going to take one flat and then spread it.
I'm going to do another spoon. Then I'm going to do some on. And I'm
going to
spread it a little bit.
Oh my gosh, she didn't even let it. Okay. One, how about we each do two scoops and then we switch?
Made it three.
Did she?
Yeah.
No, she did two.
I thought she did two. Mm. Now give it to Bug, Maggie.
Give it to
and let him do two scoops.
Oh, and Mommy will dump the bowl. Yeah. Short to two scoops.
One.
Now get another,
one. Don't lick it. He looked at it and he's like, ooh, I want to like this.
Now let's spread it.
No licking it. Okay.
Find it. Lip it on the floor.
That's okay. We're good.
And that's molten. It's not.
Okay.
No, Maggie.
Maggie, that was two, honey.
Mm-hmm.
Let Simon do it.
I guess he's gonna do two, I think.
All right. Now we'll let this cool down a little bit. What a gorgeous looking cake.
I just do one.
Woo. All right, you guys want to try the frosting?
Sure.
Not from the cake, Maggie, from the bowl. You guys each should have a spoon,
that
don't
you? That looks like high quality frosting there.
Well, I put some. Oh, it was so watery.
It almost looks like water.
Don't touch the cake yet.
It almost just looks like
it has to dry.
Melted
butter. And then we'll cut it in threes. How's the frosting? Did I do a good job making it better? I think. Oh, awesome, Simon. Simon, oh my goodness! Did you see that?
No, he sticks his face in there.
Yeah,
he does stuff like that. Go.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Thank you guys for watching us.
Bye. 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 Bye.
subscribe, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching us. Say bye.